I was like, dude, I got a guy who's into fighting games. There's no way he won't fucking know who it is. And then you did know it.
What the fuck? This truck just...
And bro, he looks just like...
I sent you a picture of that.